Educators may use UseYourBrain's EDU as a real-time formative assessment tool for their students, as well as a fun vehicle with which they can develop students' problem-solving skills. Using the Student Report Dashboard, educators will be able to easily obtain information about each student's current competency status on the four facets of problem-solving. The dashboard will also suggest further actions to be taken by the player based on existing gameplay, such as to analyze a specific aspect of gameplay or to play more levels when evidence is needed to gauge the student's level of understanding. UseYourBrain's EDU lesson plans, developed by teachers for teachers, can also help enhance the instructional experience. These tools can help students form arguments in support of their strategies and have structured discussions so that students can critique the arguments of others. There are two proposed paths for using the game in the classroom. In both cases, the learning goal is for students to improve in their problem-solving ability as a result of playing the game and connecting gameplay to traditional problems seen in the classroom. The associated lesson plans are designed such that educators can use individual activities to supplement their instruction, or have a four-lesson mathematics unit in which students are empowered to play the game with a specific strategy in mind and apply that strategy to a set of mathematical problems.